China's defense ministry has urged the U.S. to stop all arms sales to Taiwan. And this comes after the U.S. State Department approved the potential sale of artillery systems to Taiwan. A defense ministry spokesperson has said the sales grossly violate the One China principle and other commitments to which the U.S. has pledged. The spokesperson also said the move casts a shadow over relations between the two countries, warning China would take countermeasures as the issue develops.